12 the gems. Come back when I hit 18. Oh gosh, it's so small. Dang it, I'm not level 5 yet.
Minions have spawned.
Ruby for vigor.
I don't know who that is, Meg dude. Night Blue has a clench of the Taric. What the heck? Does he even play Taric Jungle? Taric Top works well against. What the heck is this? Oh man, the Gator got scared. He's like, yo, Anivia, go top. Wow. Fear levels, man. You know Taric Top is OP when they do a lane swap. Holy smokes. Wow. That's messed up, dude. Really? Wow. Aw, man, I really wanted that, Is this called, yeah, we're gonna do the double swap. He says he's not doing well, he has 21 CS. Looks like he's doing fine to me, what the heck.
To thank you for a very nice stream. I really like that you are so humble and not the salty kind of streamer. Keep up the good work and may the gems be with you.
Gosh. Star Wars reference. Thank you, man, for the donation. Take that! But I already got MR. Wait. This guy has no mana. He has no mana. Oh my gosh. If I had mana, I would have been able to kill him. Dang.
Sapphire.
Ruby for Vigor. Oh, it's perfect because he got cloth armor. Cool. Man, I could have killed Amumu if I had like 20 more mana. So sad.
You face unblemished power.
I think bot lane is losing. Oh my gosh! So good! I wasn't even worried, guys. All calculated. He just got shattered. Can you comment on rumors that you have recently begun wearing gems under your hat to help you your Taric gameplay? Well, that was supposed to be a secret, so I mean, no comment. I can't comment on. Ugh. Can't comment on that. Yo, these gems are pretty strong right now. Oh, snap. Yo, man. What the? Yo! Where do you. Malphite! What the? Malphite. Why? It was so obvious! Oh my gosh. It was so obvious he was diving. The way he was going. Oh my gosh. Yo, Dragon, thank you so much for the 18 years. Dude, this Malphite. Man. This Malphite's putting me on tilt, dude. Oh, never mind. I'm tilting. Ah, oh, you took my CS. RIP. I'm gonna back. At least our Yasuo has a lot of CS. Oh gosh. Oh. There it is. All right, 2 for 2. 2 for 2. Open the gates. All right, I'm gonna go back mid. Oh wait, I don't have enough for my Sheen. Anivia was top, but she keeps roaming a lot. I'm gonna get Merc Treads. Man, I always miss those Ken minions. Alright, I'm gonna go top. Cause I have teleport, it'll be up pretty soon. got him. Oh my gosh, Soraka heals are broken. We can go for the next turret here. Now we should back. We don't want to be too greedy, and this like music's too epic right now. Oh, nice slow. Yo, this chase is real, but they got this. Nice. The static shoe? Yeah, they're kind of trapped. Go this way. Holy, I'm like, why am I so slow? Oh my gosh. Dude, it took me ages to walk through. That was close. I'm gonna go top, dude. It's a lot of CS. Give up dragon anyway because I'm sorry, I need it. You already have a lot of CS. I need this for max CDR. Oh, nice steal. Oh my gosh, what the? Did Draven just splash? This guy's so ham. Her ult broken. I almost killed her. Maybe I should went for the tower first. No Nasus? No, I played Nasus earlier today. Sun is pretty strong though. Pretty strong. I think I'm gonna be playing Singe next, because you guys wanted to see Singe next. Is he by himself? I could kill this guy. And he had flash. Oh my gosh! Okay, that was so worth. Tarik is so tanky, dude. I'm gonna get this tower. Good morning, Ifrit. We're gonna get Dead Man's Plate next. Let me wait a little bit for the Giant's Belt. I said your name right. Wait, how did I say it before? Toppy next? I'm pretty sure we're playing Singe next. What the? Oh my gosh! Alright, clean up. That's what you get for chasing me. That's what they get for going for the Tarik. Nice. Alright, my life for all five? Heck yeah. I'm gonna say worth. Yeah, I'll be playing Lassus and Singed and everything. Mm-hmm. Oh, dang. Yeah, I had a headache last night. I mean, I don't have a headache now, but... Whoops. Stop focusing me! Whatever, I'm a tank, you know, I'm soaking up damage. I don't know why I flash though. Any flash? I may have misclicked. I gotta go on Tristana though, she is the one that's the most fed. Can't do anything, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Hold on. I need to finish my spirit visage. Oh, they got this. Three down. Oh no, never mind. Oh, okay, nice. Oh my gosh, clean up! Yes! Yes! The plays! Guys, you see the math? 3, 6, 9? I'm seeing a pattern. Anyway, if I get Thormail, I can 1v1 this Tristana. Actually, no, actually, a Rand wins. What do you guys think, Randuin's or Thormail? Worth. The sacrifice was worth. I did it for the death. I mean, I did it for Alright, Thormail? Forget Thormail. I did it for Tristana. Okay. I'm gonna get this blue buff. I see a lot of salt this game. What's up, Mr. Almond folks? Oh, you know, playing the gems right now. I should probably run.
Killing spree.
The scary music's on. Watch out. All right, got it. Man, I should have went for Tristana. I had my flash too. Should I get Starax or Randuin's? Let's get Randuin's. Too much armor, Thormel does no more damage. But isn't Thormel do more damage based on how much armor you have? Oh man, that must have sucked. Completely missed your alt, dude. But we got it. Yo! Troll, thank you so much for the 21 years! 21 years, man, that's a long time. I have no mana. I'm just gonna auto-attack. Nice. Hi, Katie. Good morning. Yeah, I'm gonna teleport back. Tristan's gonna be up soon. I'll just teleport back. I'm so tanky. Man, Taric, guys, is broken.